Halo's 0 for 4, 0 for 5 now with man in scoring position. And Trout gives this one a ride toward left center field. Martin moving back at the wall. Gone! Big fly for Mike Trout. He wins the battle of the fish. We're tied at 2.
So basically you're saying the Trout will always beat the Bass. Mike Trout.